My name is Wada Maya, a freelance African vlogger ready to change the way the world sees my motherland. I've been to 9 countries out of the 55 countries, and my next country is Togo. Togo is a poor country? F*** this shit. I'm out of here. Come with me. Let me show you Togo through my lens.
Welcome in my beautiful country.
You look beautiful, just like your country.
Thank you.
Wow. Right from the airport, I know these people really lie to me.
The lie to you. This is my beautiful country, le pays de l'hospitalité.
Something.
Tell me.
I can't even believe that this is Togo.
I told you.
No, like, the beauty of Togo shocked me based on first impression, because I never thought that Togo would be this beautiful.
Why are you so excited?
No, you have
what
no
have
idea.
You seen so far?
I'm from Ghana.
Yeah.
I never knew a small country like this will have this beautiful infrastructures. I never knew that Togo have beautiful roads, like roads which are clean. Oh my goodness, like you have no idea what I'm seeing in this country.
Have you seen our beaches?
Your beaches, I was there. I mean, not beaches, but beaches. Okay, I was there.
Yeah.
And what really shocked me was, like, I saw people, like, having fun at the beach. Even like, there's a place that they've planted a lot of coconut.
Yes.
People go sit down and chill.
Yeah.
And one thing that I saw that even shocked me, like, there's free Wi-Fi in Togo. Can you guys believe it? Free Wi-Fi. I had to go sit down and use the Wi-Fi. There's a place that I took you. Do you remember where
yes.
we sat down just to read? People
yes.
come there to have fun. Like, I'm in love with Togo,
happy
man.
Happy to see that. You enjoy it.
You know, I don't know why people are not showing this part of Togo in the news or in the media or something. I don't get it.
You are doing it now.
Oh, thank you so much. And thank you so much for showing me the amazing Togo that the world is not showing. Now I believe this is Togo. And I know there are a lot of people out there who believe after seeing this video that indeed Togo is beautiful.
Thank you, Maya.
Thank you too.
For coming.
Thank you.